better habits are actually required. Even sharpen the saw, and you will see why in a short while. And why synergy is so important, because we are always stronger together. And basically, where did this word synergy come from? Alright? It comes from the word synchronous energy. So when you form synchronous energy with the people that you really want to work with the people who share the same goals, share the same vision, alright? You form synchronous energy, which for short is called synergy. And there are a few key parameters which are required to make this synergy work. Alright, and that, those parameters basically come from the word synergy as well. See, it's so simple and so easy to remember. But I'll highlight why this is so important for our people. Alright, so S stands for strategic or sustainable. Y stands for youth or young energy. N stands for network or networking prowess. Right? E stands for ethics. R stands for resourcefulness. G stands for geographical location. And Y? Our talents, all our artistic people, and all our business and enterprising people to come together in one spot to make, to put Kuchi on the map. Alright? So we have the community members, which are Nine Lives, Water Borneo, Timber, Kuching Parkour, 1991, Right Rolls Kuching, Momentum Kuching, Champions, and Kesava Solutions. Alright? So all these people are forming what we call house. So we have things from music production, music recording, parkour, skateboarding, photography, videography, 3D printing, and so much more to offer. And this couldn't have happened without synergy being formed. Alright, this is a case, this is a success story of synergy being formed in Kuching from people who have never met each other before. You see, the Kuching network is so small that our acquaintances know each other. We are close friends with friends of these people, but we personally have not met each other before. And now that we have, success and beauty happens. Right? So much has happened in the scenes. We've had so many events, alright? We even came out in newspaper. You guys might recognize this guy, he's sitting here, right in the crowd, right? Rushdie, right? And we have Nazrin, that's me, and there's John Paul. And basically, like, we have formed this hub for creative community for a lot of creative people out there to come share their vision and mission with us, right? We throw events almost every week. We have events from Wordsmiths of Kuching, we have the Little Nice Cat. Right, we have Soup for House, we have the Tanga Art Exhibition, and most recently we had Tippa Sessions, which is basically a music session where we invite like local artists to actually come perform and have a nice chill out session together. Alright? So we've got so many activities going on, and we are looking to form so many more synergies with the youths out here in Kuching. So if you do want to get in touch with us, you can find us on Facebook at House Kuching. That is H-A-U-S space K-C-H. I repeat, H-A-U-S space K-C-H. And basically, speak to any one of us and we will be very, very happy to work with you. Remember guys, youths in Kuching, we have so much potential to do over here. Doesn't matter from education, doesn't matter if you're from art stream, science stream, if you are not, if you don't have any streams that you come from, you know, you're not even, you don't have any academic qualifications, but you have some skill or you just have a passion to put the youths on the map, do contact us, guys. And before I end my speech, I'd like to talk about a quote from Mother Teresa. Alright? You can do what I cannot do. I can do what you cannot do. Together, we can do great things.